Yeah, obviously we flew into Perth yesterday. Really looking forward to the first game. Obviously England, our rivalries. So we played them in the semi-final, quite a bitter pill to swallow. And then obviously for us to play them in the first game at the Wacker, it's going to be a really good competition and hopefully we can come out on top. Yeah, obviously it's a quick pitch. Played at the Wacker before. Looking forward to bowl then. Obviously for our first game to playing against England at the Wacker, obviously we got the fast bowling attack. So for us just to go out there, apply our basics and just have fun. Yeah, the try, obviously everyone speaks about it, myself, Marizan Cup and then Ayabonga Kaka. I think we bring different dimensions of the game with the new ball, obviously. It's always a thing of us hunting in pairs, so just for us to go out there, apply the basics and hopefully we can come out on top. Yeah, obviously, I mean, it's going to be a good, healthy competition against the two teams. But obviously, I always say the team that applies, that dominates on the day, they will definitely take the win. Yeah, I mean, we went over to England and we tried different combinations, and obviously now that we found the right combination, which is Lazali and Tanay Faneker going in with the ball, so I 100% agree that that's the right combination we have, and hopefully they can give us a quick, good start against England in the first game. Yeah, I mean, I always say you train like you're going to play the next game, or you train like every day is the final, so just for us to go out there, prepare as best as we can, and then take it into the game against England.